What's up, guys? Welcome to Superwise. I'm John, and today we got some new set photos straight from the Batman that's currently filming right now in Liverpool. The majority of the set photos are Robert Pattinson, but the most notable set photos we will go over in depth at the end. Like I said, the majority of them are of Robert Pattinson. At the funeral, that was a highlight of the Batman DC Fandome trailer. But I'm gonna come back and talk about the most notable ones after these photos, so stick around. Okay, here's the set video, and we'll talk about it after. Okay, there you go, that was the set video, and now we have official looks at Zoe Kravitz's Catwoman, along with John Turturro's Carmine Falcone. Another official look at Colin Farrell as Oswald Cobblepot slash Penguin. And let me just say, the prosthetics are amazing. You can't even recognize him. This is the first official look at the Riddler goons. So, obviously, in the DC Fandome Batman trailer, the goons with the white and black face paint are probably not Riddler goons. As you can see here, these Riddler goons have a question mark on their coats, on the back of their coats. So, I'm guessing the goons in the black and white face paint are probably Penguin goons. We'll just have to wait and see. And these set photos indicate that the Riddler goons are at the funeral, the same funeral where Bruce Wayne is at. So it's safe to assume that what happens at the funeral in the DC Fandome trailer is due to the Riddler goons. So that was my breakdown of the new Batman set photos. If you guys can like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It really helps me out. And if you want to check out my Spider-Man suit ranking or my Batman suit ranking, they'll be at the end. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.
The hell are you supposed to be?
I'm vengeance.
Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Thanks, guys. And if you want to check out my Spider-Man suit ranking, it'll be right here.